Another bot. Can't imagine he's up to any good.
you, Jacob.
Ready to fight if you need me, Jacob. Not looking so tough now, are ya?
He lost his door key. Please. My God, I am thirsty.
Thank you. Drag him out! Take your knees up, mate!
I'll
make this okay!
We'll get away with this here!
Tackle!
Talk on it! Help!
He's as good as you!
Disturb the prince.
All we did was steal a bit of metal.
Help! Brother! Help me! Let me out!
I said let me go!
You're pleased, I'm pleased.
Thank you.
Hush now.
Thank you, sir.
Of a missing friend might add a little inspiration. Third batch of kids this month and still no progress. Maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick. To just suddenly go missing.
That's it! I'm coming over there!
Why don't you just help yourself?
Right. Help! Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter, everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Miller has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the cure.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against me, Mr. Starrick. I have worked like a trooper to make Attaway Transport what it is today.
Doing fine, girl.
Malcolm Milner. Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits now, would he?
So she's got four people on her payroll. That's all I care about.
Not interested in how the meat pie's made, eh?
What the hell is that?
Heave-ho, Jacob.
Stop! And they get through! You're done for!
Primed and ready.
You! You're hired!
I just passed him on to Milner. That was a week ago.
Milner wouldn't exactly treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits.
I don't know what happened to the driver. I just passed him.
The result was that she's got your people on her payroll.
Milner wouldn't exactly treat one of Attaway's employees to tea and biscuits now, would he?
The end result is that she's got fewer people on her payroll. That's all I care about.
Not interested.
Heave-ho, Jacob.
Make room for progress. 20 hours for the children.
Primed and ready.
Someone's been slain! Come good quickly! God.
How's that for a taste?
I can see Milner. Milner's stock price plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.